On a house here in Spring Hill today, the electric panel outside's mounted unusually close to the ground, but also there's a large hole here through the bottom of the panel where kids could run their fingers up inside the panel or a wire. There's bare wires right here where they've nicked some wires, and bare wires showing where kids could get electrocuted here. So need this sealed up completely. Apparently this passcode this way, just like this, the same house, the water heater was vented into the attic instead of to the outdoors, so it was putting carbon monoxide into the attic. But I'm wondering if they actually did a home building codes, did an inspection on this house in Spring Hill, Tennessee. This is Steve Traylor with A+ Home Inspections. This is why you get your own independent home inspection. It may save your life.